Hello, so I'm here at the crib of the FOKM boys and we're about to have one of the most interesting interviews ever. I don't need to say much, right? And as we say on Glitterati, we cover everything that glitters. Oh yes, they do glitter. So come with me and let's chat with them. FOKM boys, how are your shows in Europe?
Our most recent show was in Budapest. Oh?
I forget about that. In Europe, yes.
Yeah. We supported
Senna Dunhead, launch of her album.
What's the name of her album?
Lots of Trees.
Lots of Trees.
Where we are both featured individually on the album. Yeah, as FOKM boys.
They didn't want us together.
Because when we get together, it's a different story. So
risky.
Yeah. Even though we recorded a song for the album.
FOKM.
Yes.
Yeah, they shunned that one.
They left us in the studio and they went out. And when they came, we had turned on their computer and we chose a song that we like.
And rapped
then
on
we
it.
Started rapping on it ourselves.
Yeah.
Then they disapproved in a way. Silently, right?
Yeah, by not featuring on the album.
By it's not making it on the album.
Mensa, tell me about your trip to the US. Did you have a show there? Were you invited to perform?
Yeah, I had a show. It's a very popular event in Santa Monica. It's been going on for years. And Afro beat kind of African.
Afro funky.
Yeah, the show is called Afro Funky, the event is. Yeah. And they've been wanting me to perform for a long time, but I've never made time. But they managed to lock me down. I was going to a wedding in San Diego. My sister's getting married, so I kind of
did this together.
Yeah.
One Love, you recently received an award in France, Marseille, France.
Yeah.
Tell us about that award and you know the seriousness of the award.
It's out of thousands of applicants to BaboMed, this festival, they chose 36 bands out of thousands, 1,500 or so. And out of the 36, Mondo Mix Magazine, which is the French world music magazine, awarded my album for the year as like the project of the year or whatever.
Yes, and they give only one award, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
And so my band was the one that won, and now as a result, you know, we're getting more shows. And
I know you guys are coming up because of money too.
Yes.
Mensa, One Love, would you like to, you know, tell us a bit about it?
Yeah, I mean, it's because of money too. So you're gonna see some of the faces you saw in One, plus new faces. We want to feature some artists on this one to actually rap, not just be inside. So we're working on that, and hopefully by the end of May we are finished filming.
And what would you say inspired you to bring other artists on board to actually rap as well?
For us, every time we've done something, we've always done it with people that we feel like, you know. And there are a lot of artists
we like
their music and all that stuff. And you know, the first time
we have been feeling them.
Some of the women artists too, I think some of the reasons why we didn't feature anybody is that during the first one is because we recorded, we did the concepts and the recording was all done overseas.
Yes, she overseas.
Yeah, we were London. In America and in London, you know.
Okay. With Cause of Money too, are you guys excited? And what else do you have planned for the near future?
I mean, as for the script, dear, it's the most beautiful thing that we've done yet, you know. It's very exciting and it's very different, and it's like 10 times bigger than Cause of Money One. Even though Cause of Money One was like, you know, genius or whatever.
Do the fucking boys have any surprises for their fans?
We are working on their confirmed track.
What's a confirmed track?
We have a confirmed track. We performed it for the first time in Legon.
At the Hilali Man.
And we are working. Oh, it was amazing.
Okay.
We created it right there on the spot.
Wow.
And now we are working on the remix of Samini's Alingo remix.
So, a confirmed track, remix to Samini's Alingo remix.
Yes.
Which is more, we are fixing it.
And a track called Ghana versus Liberia.
Okay, and as FOKM boys, do you have a message for your fans?
For the children, I want to tell them that they should stop persevering because they can't.
Yeah,
there's no point in trying.
Okay, well, as we say on Glitterati, once it glitters, we'll cover it. I've been here with the FOKM boys. They do glitter and they are actually gold. See you next time.
Hey!